Hi guys, welcome back to Grace World. Today, we haven't been in gymnastics in a long time, so we're going to see if we can still do some of the moves we've done. Want to see? Come on.
I'm about to kill the game and that's on period. Yeah. You already know my name and that's on period. Yeah. Whacking me is not the same and that's on period. Yeah. If you're hating, you are lame and that's on period. I'm about to kill the game and that's on period. Yeah. You already know my name and that's on period. Yeah. Whacking me is not the same and that's on period.
You want to see? Come on.
Like and subscribe and hit the notification bell.
Backwards.
Stuff. That's the only thing I know.
Tic-tacs. Go. You have to warm. You have to warm up first. 5 tic-tacs, please. Hold your 5 tic-tacs.
You better straighten that leg.
So where's your straight leg then? But then you had bent arms.
I have to do 2 more.
Good, right?
That's not 5.
You did 5.
Do 1 more. Keep your hips off the mat. Hips up.
Feet down. There you go. Now you gotta jump all the way up here. Yeah, can you jump all the way up here though? Big jump. Yes, go backwards. Okay, come on, you got it.
Come on, Fee.
Scoop forward a little bit, remember it's easier. Yeah? Arms here. I promise it's not going anywhere. Stand up. Sit. Sit like a chair. Jump. Jump.
Those are called step outs.
You gotta jump backwards a
little bit.
Okay, great, let's do it. Good, front leg. Fast arms, front. Great, jump into it. Do you want me to
prime?
Let me try up here.
Do you grab the extender? Believe in yourself, Greg. Greg,
that was a step out.
There you go. Look at this. Scary one's over with. All right, look at me. What's that, Greg? Arms to your ears the whole time. Don't bend them. Straight arms.
Okay.
Put your arms up. Come here. Just come here. Your arms, push me away. Push me away. No, don't bend your arms, though. Push through your shoulders. Push. You have to think of this in your back. Hands here. Bend your arms. If you bend your arms, what's your head going to do?
Ready?
Hit the floor. So you think here. Ready? Squeeze nice tight arms up. You have to think of there. Okay? You got it. Good, Brian. That was better. So you're swinging. Watch me first. And your arms are going here. You want to swing, put them right by your head. Put, scoot up a little. You're going to fall off. You got it.
Go.
If you keep up close, that was a good one. Good. I'm watching Brian.
You're like better than your face.
That's closer though. That's better than 2 weeks.
Yeah.
Go, yeah. No, fast arms, fast. Yeah, they were a little here. That thing's getting all the way back.
Good. Don't forget to push that back though.
Good, Phoenix. Good job.
Not yet.
There you go.
Gray doesn't usually like to go off a bounce.
Can I see your standing pound off? Can you make your legs straight? No. You gotta jump. Great. No, you're doing it so much better. Do the ones where you're landing on. There you go. That was better.
Nice.
It's your turn to play now, Phoenix. You can go.
Excuse me, Mommy.
Do you want me to push you, Phoenix?
I'm practicing my aerials.
Okay.
And we worked a lot on her arms.
Yep.
Bring it, so start with it up and then push on at the last second if you have to, okay?
Have a lot that we need to work on. If you liked it, like it, if you love, subscribe for more great videos. Bye. Peace.